All right. We are going to suck.
Bass song anyway, wasn't it?
Fight.
Huh?
Thanks to Stone. Thanks to Handprints.
Thanks to Heat Miser. Thanks to Motor Goat.
Thanks to my mom.
Thanks to Sean's mom. Thanks to Rainier DeCan. Thanks to Fucked Up Guitars.
You really can't fucking hit your guitar over and over and over again on the ground and have it still work.
Case example.
We'll be right back.
and snare. Thank you very much.
Definitions suck. Crackerbash. This is a song for Lon Maybon. Take a break, okay? I can't see the neck of my guitar, and I'm too sucky of a guitar player to really play it.
I think I'm gonna have a seizure.
We're all epileptic. If you keep on with those strobe lights, we're just gonna break right down.
Take a break, have a beer, relax.
We are.
Can you hear more guitar, more bass, less bass, more guitar?
fucking comedian.
That's a pretty bad record, huh? We made a bad record so people would say stuff like that. Sounds just like the record. Same mistakes and everything.
Satyricon, the Miracle Workers will be performing.
And they probably won't do that song.
No way.
This is a song that you could probably go down to Second Avenue and buy for probably somewhere around, like, you know, $15.99. But if you're really smart, you could probably go over to your friend's house or maybe even my house or Scott's or Ted's house and, like, you know, record from us for nothing. But, you know, you don't get that fancy Sub Pop label on there, so, oh, well. I guess it's this one.
So how many of you were at the big concert yesterday? I thought so, because you're all standing around. Can't you take a joke?
So buttons.
How many hippies does it take to screw in a light bulb?
Who cares, man?
Just take another bong hit.
That's not it. Sean, that's not it. That's like 98 to screw in, or one to screw in the light bulb, but 98 to celebrate by having a drum jam to celebrate the occasion.
We'll be right back.
for a friend of ours that could have been here tonight.
Thank you.
Big high fives to my sister Amanda. Nothing wrong with quitting school, as long as you're not no fool. Thank you. You ever seem to have one of those days when everyone's getting on you? From your teacher all the way down to your best girlfriend? Why do you have those days all the time? Let me tell you about it. On Monday, we're going to leave for 5 weeks to go on tour, so we're trying our damnedest to suck to get ready for being on the road. And I think we're doing a pretty good job of sucking so far. Thanks, Jeff. You know, Jeff's been around since day one with Crackerbash, and he knows when we suck. Of sucking.
And we could go to the sky.
For Joe and Jesse. We'll be right back. like to thank Clark from Handprints for letting us come down again after the snowstorm and after all that other shit. And I want to thank Sohn and Motor Goat and Heat Miser for being good bands, for being great bands.
Everybody and, that's going to work for us while we're gone.
Yeah, thanks.
Thanks, Toby.
Thanks, Tobe.
You know, I got this person that Toby and I work with. She went to Guns N' Roses last night. The best thing she had to say about it was that in the middle act, she said, you know, I think those bands on Sub Pop can relate to this. You know, I want to thank everybody that's like slipped us an emotional quaalude and fucked us up the ass. And I think we all feel like Axl Rose does sometimes. Jeffrey A. Lake, ladies and gentlemen.
Jeffrey A. Lake in the house. Fix it. All those Black Flag songs, they sound the same to me. This song is written especially for everyone who was under 12 years old of age in the audience tonight. I know you're out there, you 12-year-olds. I'm not molesting those kids. They're molesting your parents. They're looking in the window at your mommy's boobies and your daddy's wiener. And they're going home and they're laughing and they're hiding in their moms and dad's cars and they're talking about being spies because they are.
Spike it.
Call it a ring. All right, I got my homework. I can see you later tonight in your wonderful your decoder ring. Mustache, fifteen. I can see you later now. Thinking of me, I'll tell your mom it's not a burner, but your daddy's got a big mistake. We're gonna spark it. I'm like a radio shot. Tell me what I'm doing. I'm dead. Hi. Good night.
Sean, we need that guitar for the road, so don't break it, okay?
Hey, Clark, I'm really sorry.
I think it's already been beyond its
Big smooches to all of you, and especially to Sohn, Motor Goat, and our friends Heat Miser.